wasn't a key round. They're both in Bastille. Upgrade our ship, I think. To begin with. The only thing we need now is 4XP calculation units. I like the blue. Still so weird is like no fast travel spot close by really. Hmm. Or... There's an exit over there.
Hey, come over here. You sound worried. What's up?
My little brother, Yorn. He's missing.
Sorry to hear that. Does Yorn know how to find his way home? Any places he likes to go to?
Yeah, he likes to drink away his credits in the Wanto district.
Oh, your little brother is not a child.
Of course not. We were both on a job, but we got split up and I haven't seen that Sleemo ball since. I'm worried he's gotten himself into trouble. Could you help me find him?
You can't just call him?
His comm's off. He's in one of his moods. But my neck's on the line with Jabba if he causes too much mayhem. I'm supposed to keep him from getting too wild.
All right. I'll ask around. See if anyone's seen him.
One of these, like, Oh, crap out there. I wish they had a festival spot closer to that town.
Hold on, Nyx.
Are you okay? I'm not used to waiting.
Uh-huh. I don't see many Crimson Dawn on Tatooine. Who are you?
My name's Ezok. I've been sent personally by Lady Kira herself on an important recruitment mission.
Okay. Who are you after?
Aes Varga, ex-Empire. A brilliant super weapons engineer. We'd be halfway to the Vermilion by now, but she stopped answering her comms.
Maybe she doesn't want to work with you.
Please, who says no to Crimson Dawn? Check her hideout for me. Something must have happened.
Guess you don't want to get your hands dirty, huh?
I deal in credits, not violence.
All right, send me the coordinates.
I knew you'd come crawling back eventually.
Crawling? A little bit too, I think it was itself there, buddy.
Stormtroopers everywhere. They really have this place locked down.
Don't attract attention. Just do what you came to do and leave.
Kaves, Grancha Tatisa Uba Salif.
No thanks to you.
Uba Dindoa Chusa Gigi Hopa. Gushpa Sa Uba Wanta Dat Punkpa. Ja Trailblazer Tuamasu.
It's not for sale, if that's what you're getting at.
Oh, Tagua. Chenuma uba no bataka bolado. Things. No bata. Ekoji chusa sado grani captain. Gigi penka venta se venish nulia chato shara bun.
Tashara's mostly pike territory, isn't it?
Minor miki de, nu.
I'll do it. But I want more credits. Up front.
Unawa uba kaba springa uja mulira. Jaitinka nobata.
I'm taking on a lot of risk here, Bib. Besides, I always come through.
Iniki. Uba venta du bardon. Hudnoa takaba. Anjiji graba haku jiji sachusa.
Hmm. Listen here. Don't want to be really trusted. Okay. Let's see. The other one takes us all the way to Shara. We have an orbit. Let's see. I'm gonna go from here to there. Because those empires seems to be kind of like, oh, Now we are gonna not be friendly to you anymore. It's these that we need.
Let's give those little feet a rest. Kicked up. Looks like a speeder took off fast. Oh, this will be quick. Got it. Well, she's gone. Maybe I can look around, find out where she went. Huh, stove is still hot.
Anything good in there? No? Nope. Doesn't seem like it. Let's see. I suppose we reconsider. We will buy the blueprints today. Coordinates attached.
Hey, Izok. It looks like Ace took off to make a deal with some pirates.
What? That's terrible news.
At least I got the coordinates for their meetup. Some camp nearby.
What are you waiting for then? Go check it out.
Again.
We're clear.
I found nothing.
Let's drive.
That was weird. Why did it put it there on if I can't use it then?
That must be the engineer. For the help. Wait, are you a bounty hunter?
No, Izod sent me. I'm Kay.
Good to know someone has my back. I thought I could go it alone. Made a deal with the pirates, but turns out they sold me out to the Empire.
That means the imps will be showing up soon to collect.
Yeah. Tell me you've got a speeder.
Yep, let's go.
Let's get to Bastine and find Izod. They can help us lay low.
The fugitive was seen near Mos Eisley. Move in and engage.
Back off. The defector's coming with us.
Well, looks like we're in the clear.
Until they send backup, we should get out of here.
So wait until you move. Oh, and you're gonna drive by an outpost. So smart move. We need to go now then.
Jalen, we made it off planet.
Good. Replacing our heavy is one thing, but finding a new you.
Thanks. On the bright side, I worked it out with that bounty hunter. Maybe.
Sure.
trying to stay away so we don't get shot by him.
Not bad.
So what's this then? I can't do. We had to go to Shara first.
Calibrating the hyperdrive.
Okay, let's jump.
So we didn't get the mercenary horse, so we survived. Then Jabba the Hutt encounter. Yeah. We need to still fix ND.
I think that's up to A's. What do you think, A's? Want to work for the Huts? Or would you rather stick with Crimson Dawn?
I mean, I've only ever known the Empire. What do you think?
Me? Crimson Dawn seems like a better fit.
Works for me. Something about Bit didn't feel right.
I know. We should call Ezok.
Opening comms.
Kavis, did you make it to Tashara?
Not yet. We're heading there now.
I finally got through to Illyra. She'll meet you there.
Thanks, Ezok.
A little bit too early with that. Mm-hmm. No, I'm not allowed to fast travel.
Hang on!
See what we need to do here now, then.
Easy does it.
I wasn't sure you'd make it here. Izok said you ran into trouble.
We did, but nothing we couldn't handle. Right, Ace?
It was pretty bad. Turns out freelancing isn't for me. I'd rather be in a workshop than running from blaster fire.
The Imperials won't be able to get close to you now. The Don spares no expense when it comes to protecting an asset.
Speaking of expenses...
Yes, you've earned this.
Thanks, Kay.
Hmm.
Just got a message from Crimson Dawn.
Ma padisa jama jayuba venta nobata atima kapatonka ace.
That's because she's not joining the huts. Crimson Dawn, intercepted my ship, and she took their offer.
Kavagula and Rimpa Mati Taki.
I can't believe that worked.
Nice.
Hey, Andy, should I be messing with the Hutt cartel like this?
I wouldn't make it a habit.
Hmm. Well, since we're here.
heard Jabba was looking for me?
Sutta!
Jabba, how can I help you? ND5's not my droid. Incriminating who? Looking to muscle in on Toshara, then. That's all you do, huh? Hey, Andy, Jabba wants a data pad. Blackmail on Governor Thornton.
The Hunts want to muscle in on Toshara.
That's what I said. I got the coordinates.
I'll meet you there.
Oh, sounds like a team up.
We're already a team.
Yeah, except you're gonna owe me. So, you gonna tell me why you owe a debt to Jabba?
This was back when Jalen was running a smuggling ring on Nar Shaddaa. Jalen had a few good years. Paying tribute to Gracchus the Hutt.
Gracchus?
Very powerful in Nar Shaddaa. Everything was fine until Jabba found out. I'm almost there. We'll talk then.
What is this? A holodrama? Just tell me what happened.
Hey, I'm here.
Oh, that was fast.
Yes, but I'm not the only one. Looks like word of this data pad has spread. You should get here quick.
I'm coming.
Nope. So some. Okay, we can't fast travel anything. Okay. This is another one we probably locked in with his quests. Just left it. Hello, speeder.
Time to go, Nix. Oops. Andy. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. Doesn't look like bandits.
You're right. Hopefully the datapad is hidden here somewhere.
Peter bike.
Looks like the target. Whoever had the data pad must have used this.
Oh, blaster marks.
They took cover behind this after a blaster fight broke out.
Empty satchel.
Probably the couriers. Either they lost the data pad or hid it somewhere else.
Did you hear them?
We've got company. Follow my lead. Let's see if we can talk them down. Hello, friends.
Not your friend. What you got from that wreck?
Nothing. I saw a crashed speeder and came looking for survivors.
Oh yeah? Didn't find a data pad. Hand it over, and I won't blast you to pieces.
You don't want to do that.
Yeah, you're right. We can just scrap you and sell your parts.
I do not intend to let you go.
No!
No, she didn't.
She wanted to.
Okay, next time I talk, you be scary.
Let's keep looking.
Feels like a dead end. That data pad is long gone. Hang on. I think Nick picked up a scent.
Yes, he has. Good boy.
Oh, well, that was nice. Very natural.
You got this, Nick.
What's up next? Find something?
We're out in the open. Could be a trap. Watch it, Kay. Hide. I'll keep them busy. You should flank them.
On it.
I've got this. Go around. Do not get hit. Please.
I think Nix's trail ends here.
Let's see what these pikes know. I'll meet you up there. Find anything?
Nothing but junk.
Well, not a coincidence the pikes are here. Let me slice their comlinks and see what they know.
Come in, team. We've got the cargo in sight but need reinforcements. Team, do you read me?
Sounds like we're on to something.
Yes. I've got the location of the signal here. Go ahead. I'll disrupt the pikes in the meantime.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, come on. Don't drive that way.
Feel like going for a ride?
Up this way. Supposed to have hit.
We need to pick up the pace.
This way, then. No. But it would be up there, but must be some other way. Climb up here. Thank you.
Looks like Crimson Dawn, and the Pikes are moving in on them.
Pike comms chatter confirms that Crimson Dawn has the data pad.
All right, I'm gonna get in there and swipe it.
Go ahead, Kay. I'll bring the Trailblazer to Miragana. We need to move fast.
And better heal. In combat, so nope. Oh crap, I'm supposed to go there now. Oh shit, me! Oh, that's what you get for not paying attention forward.
Another one.
I'm here. Let's go.
Whenever you're ready.
Time to move, ND5.
Acknowledged, Kay.
Do we need to go back to Tatooine now? Oh shit. God damn it, and we need to go back here for that treasure though. Can you stop talking so I can land?
Thordon would be tried for treason.
Bunch of Imperial blueprints here, too. Jabba never mentioned these.
Don't even think about it.
What? We're not getting paid for this. Let's keep them.
Trust me, it's not worth the risk. Give Jabba everything.
Come on, are you really that scared of Jabba?
You've never seen Jabba punish a droid.
Can I please land the door? That was weird.
Good. So, you actually never told me why you got into debt with Jabba in the first place.
The Hutts are a complicated family. Back when Jalen ran his smuggling ring on Nar Shaddaa, he gave Gracchus the Hutt a cut of profits as tribute. Problem was, we used Jabba's hyperlanes.
How's that on you and not on Jalen?
Jalen was cornered. He sold my services to Jabba as a form of repayment. Until he began planning the score on Sliro.
And he wanted you back. Huh, Jabba didn't like that.
Jabba never forgets. Kay, there's a reason he's the only Hutt left in charge. Just don't try to trick him. He'll know. He always knows.
Uh-huh. So what did you do for Jabba?
Maybe another time, Kay.
Can we fast travel, or do I actually have to drive up there? Thank God.
What next? I need to get in.
What's up? Davis. Or not?
Huh. That was easy.
Kavis. Jiba wasu booba pooba grandio.
Got the data pad right here.
Tease auto distor Jagovna. He is Otto Venta Nobata Tinka Kutasata J.
So, ND5's debt's clear. I'll be on my way.
Mobashado. Tis Intel Mamugrancha Nagabame Kum. Aku Anto Badi Uba Fiend.
You're right. I found these schematics, but they didn't seem important or anything.
Jikava numa wow chuwanga sanchiska chupache.
Hey, it was an honest mistake.
Numa chubapako mucha. Katinga tease to wana.
Mm-hmm. Can't cheat him.
All right, I'm done with Jabba.
How did it go?
I gave him the schematics.
That's good. You've been very reasonable during this job.
Jabba knew about them all along, didn't he?
Absolutely. Jabba always knows a lot more than he lets on, and he always punishes a liar.
We don't really have anything more to do here right now. So we should go up in this orbit to do the. Let's see what's. Yeah, we need to do that one. We should do this now. We get the rep back on the pike. You didn't get any rep for doing that. It's kind of bad that you don't.
Quiet time, little guy.
But we really don't need rep with them, but let's do this one since we got this one.
Okay,
Let me go back to Torghast and do the treasure one, and then we do fix MD5, and then I assume it's gonna be the finale, maybe?
Pike ships on the sensors. Target your fire on their weak points.
the missile.
What the heck, man? Did I get hit by so many things then? Heck am I? Here's what I'm being attacked for. I can't get this one to do anything. Oh, come on.
Inputting hyperdrive coordinates.
Let's punch it.
Okay, let's just leave him. I don't know what was going on there. I don't know if I accidentally hit the damn thing or something. That was just odd.
Just doing the Hutts a little favor.
Do you have any idea what the silicax in that convoy is worth? Whatever they promised you, I'll double it.
Sorry, Gorak. Ask me a little sooner next time. Empty! We're in the freighter! Gorak's coming!
I'm a hoova hoova naga kid. Chichino lia chitu please.
Picking up pirate vessels.
Okay.
Hey, Pongo, this is your daughter, Gigi.
Guess that's how it's gonna be. Let's do this.
Checkpoint reached. That's nice. Damn.
That could have been worse.
That's close. The wall went for one ship. The other one is like full shield and everything. The other one is just getting hammered. Arian.
The pikes are leaving.
There's no way Gorak would give up that easily.
Empire!
Oh, they picked a great time to show up.
The pikes must have tipped them off. We need to defend that convoy. TIE fighters nearby. Maybe they thought it wasn't worth the fight.
I'll take it, whatever the reason. You're welcome, Bib Fortuna.
I was still good with them, so it's okay. Let's go down and land. Do this treasure, and then we're gonna do the story. Don't care about other stuff.
What have you got, Nix? Of course. What's a secret vault without a secret room?
Alone.
message. Looks like he just disappeared after the heist.
Tends to be the best thing to do.
Well, he didn't make it easy to track down his things.
No, I don't think he counted on anyone being as stubborn and thorough as you. You did well, Kay.
Think he could still be alive?
Maybe, but if he's smart, no one will ever find out.
We got a major charm out of the whole thing. That's pretty nice. So you can just take two out of one and mix it up a little with the gear set. That's a decent one. Okay. Let's travel over there. Akiba.
That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid.
Weird if that one pops up. Himmy! No. Come in. No faster allowed. Could be so easy to just check.
Just tell me this factory's close.
I wish I could. Only Temin knows where it is.
You're wasting your time, Kay. When my systems fail, Jalen will provide you with a capable replacement.
Just save your energy, okay? Oh, hey.
Last upgrade for the ship.
So, what do we do if Temin can't help him?
Not a whole lot, Kay. ND5's an old droid. He needs a compound regulator from an original BX power core.
Please. Continue to talk like I'm not here. It's enlightening.
This is it.
Listen, kid. Just tell me where I can find Kay Vess.
How about you just walk away instead?
Kay! Well, this should be an easy death mark.
Uh-huh. Have you met my battle droid?
You think Zarek Besh is afraid of that rust bucket?
Hey, ND! You almost clipped me.
BX Commander Unit reported for duty.
A working BX unit? I've only seen them in pieces.
He's not gonna be working for long. His power core is failing.
And I heard you know where we can get a new one.
Well, I was trying to keep it a secret. But come on, I'll show you. You'll find the factory through the catacombs. You wouldn't believe half the stuff I find down there.
I don't know who decided to build Mira on top of a graveyard.
move. I don't like you when you're busted.
Hello, Diggy.
So the way to the factory starts in your basement.
Why do you think I bought this place? Now it's almost monsoon season, so my usual way is flooded. But hey, you'll figure it out, right?
We have to. Thanks, Temin.
I guess I'm okay.
Things buried down here.
Don't tell me you're scared of the dark.
What? I'm not scared. Just there was always a million lights in Cantobite.
Stay close, okay?
See if we can maybe finish this one off today. No, not yet. I'm trying to fix our little robot, little droid, or BX commander unit, as he says. Of course, you know, something had to, his power core is failing. Weaponry person, yeah, he died. So. I guess we didn't need him, that person, so we got them more good enough with our weapons.
Smell something, buddy?
Still have no idea where to get the fusion cutter from.
Come on, Nix. Let's drop that ladder. That did it.
Nice one, Kay. We're coming up.
Dead end.
Not for us. I never leave home without my fusion cutter.
He has it. Why can't I get anyone?
Over here.
What'd you find?
hold this for me, okay? Okay, here we go.
This turbo lift is Clone Wars tech.
Can you get it working? Gadeek, are you sure that lift console still works? And nope. Look at that. It shorted out.
Just means you'll have to find another way to power up this turbo lift. There should be an auxiliary console down below.
Yeah. And then you have to cut it up.
This is it.
Slice and dice. Yay, we succeeded in picking all the ones who's not there.
Keep moving.
Yes. I knew that.
I will power up the gate. Looks like the Republic found the factory.
Come on. Let's keep moving.
Proximity alert. Get it off.
What's wrong, Andy? Stop shooting. There's nobody here.
I got this. We're okay. He's in transport stasis.
Sure, but that control panel's fused. I'll find another way to get through that door.
Here. You might need my fusion cutter.
I get it first now.
I saw enough of them in the south stretch.
Yeah, good point. I will see what I can do for ND5.
It's kind of so weird to get it first now. Weird how it looked like they had already welded together the piece right there where she needed to cut. A little bit odd.
Look at that. Think you can open that, Nyx?
Nyx. Like we practiced.
Us when you turn him back on.
I'm not strong enough to carry him, are you?
Fine. Wake him up.
Okay. What happened? How long was I out?
Don't worry about it. Just stay with Gadeek, okay? Is something there? Factory.
Loot.
Can you imagine all the vintage parts inside? The hybrid droids you could build?
Yeah, I can see why Temin kept a secret.
I was assembled in a place like this.
That's what we're counting on. Hold tight while I get that door open.
Should have had Ankh with us. He can't just blow a hole in the wall.
Huh.
All right, let's go.
Let's go!
Oh, that's where we came from. Do, 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 do.
There's only one droid down here I care about right now.
Right. I'll focus. Oh, is that the command module?
Gadeek!
Let him geek out. Jesus. Okay, if it geeks out. Hey, out of my way, peasants.
Whoa, how big is this place? Anything in here still work?
Kay, it's time to contact Jalen. My internal systems are shutting down.
Kadeek, can you do anything?
He needs a stable power source. You need to use a console and get this lift working.
Okay, I'm on it. To get power to this console, there's one generator running. Just gotta find a way across that assembly room and fire up the other two.
Next. warriors.
Okay, I think I can stabilize him.
Maybe.
Just do what you can, okay?
Working on it.
One more generator.
Are we not at the last spot where we, well, where we need to do the heist yet? And I had to fix our stupid droid. When we get the droid fixed, that we will actually do the heist. I don't see what else. Unless there's some other situation that's gonna happen.
Good. Zerg Bash must have followed us in.
Okay. We found a passage to shelter in.
Good. I've got Deathmark problems. Zerg Bash found a way in. Gotta deal with them first, then I'll come find you, okay?
Strange. I'm picking up a movement in here.
ND5? Kadeek? Oh, lost him.
Let's go full on violence.
Wait a second.
Mother of Moon!
Nice, he has stunned them and he has knocked them out. Come on. Let me pew pew a little. Got?
No. Dead kid.
Nix, find cover.
Punch you. I haven't tried a grenade launcher. I like this thing.
You've got to be kidding me.
And this is supposed to be a secret base.
You need to get out of my way.
You know, I came here looking for your help, but, looks like you might need mine.
No, I think one death mark on my back is enough. Don't let them go.
Okay, this may be the last BX factory in the Outer Rim.
Jedi infiltrator detected. Alert General Grievous.
What do you need?
The Hutts captured one of our teams. They're gonna sell him to the Empire. You help my friends, and, I'll help yours.
You cross me again, I'll sell you to the Emperor myself.
Deal.
It wasn't him who did it, it was that chick that... Alright, I wouldn't mind shooting.
There's a repair bay you can use while we look for the part.
I need to hook him up to the factory power as quickly as possible.
Hopefully that still works.
Remember, we need a compound regulator and it has to come from a BX power core. Come on, big guy.
When are we leaving?
My team's double-checking our intel on the Hutt's location. We have some supplies. Should think about stocking up. Maybe check in on your droid. Make sure it's got what it needs.
His name is ND5.
Right? Sorry. There's an old delivery turbo lift we use as an exit. When you're ready, head to the surface.
Take care now.
Excuse me.
Nope. Found a rebel hideout, huh?
If you had told me on Kanto you were trying to help a friend, things might have been different. I'm not interested in talking about it.
Oh, that was fun to watch.
They're a big reason I have a death mark. How's Andy?
I have hooked him up to factory power, but I don't know how long it will keep him functioning.
Do what you can. I'll be back as soon as I help these rebels.
Okay, let's hasta la vista. I wanna leave, come on. Are we there yet? No elevator music. Bad game.
Okay, Asara. I'm on the surface. Where are you?
On my way to Hutt territory. I'll meet you there.
Yes, you will.
And of course, not allowed to fast travel. Bullshit.
Feel like going for a run?
Scouting at our target.
Rock solid bush.
You made it. Good. We're not too late. Just down there, heading to the cages.
We're lucky the Huts haven't made the exchange yet. I'm guessing they're worth a lot to the Empire.
Those are my friends, Kay.
And Endy's mine. Stay out of sight while I do this. The last thing we need is to turn those prisoners into hostages.
Yes, sir. I'll scope out an escape route for us.
See something? Something, bud.
This is gonna be a pretty rough one. Thank you.
Disable that alarm, okay?
He's getting out. Do do do.
Okay. Sarah, the cages are open.
Just in time. The Empire's here.
That's not the Empire. That's Sarah Beck.
I don't know, Kay, but get my team out of there.
Get them! Hurry!
takeaway is clear. Why was it Zarek Besh and not the Imps?
My guess? Ever since we hit him, Slater's been targeting rebels. Crazy.
Ba-da-bum.
You saved a lot of good lives today. You could save a whole lot more.
You know what I realized about you rebels?
What's that?
I got a death mark, a half-dead droid, and a crew without a heavy. And all you want to talk about is how I can help you. You're just another syndicate, taking what you think is yours.
We found the BX regulator, but it doesn't look good.
We're on our way.
Is ND5 okay?
We should hurry.
Making corn muffins. Yeah, that wouldn't have been bad. Smoking hot and open them and put some butter in and some cheese and
How steady are your hands? Perfect. That one. Hook it up to the couplings. Quick.
Yeah, no, she's not wrong at all.
Okay. You've got it backwards.
It's a miracle he lasted this long.
Kadeek!
Let go!
Okay.
No, the... Now we just fixed the ND. Oh no, it's a little bit of a...
The casino flashback. What do you want me to say?
Heard Kadeek stripped the dealer droid's protocols, but it panicked. Triggered an alarm.
You knew?
Still got a few contacts in the CBPD.
Kadeek made a mistake. You think I wanted him to get picked up?
You left him behind, Kay. Now he has to choose prison or the Empire.
Easy. Kadeek knew the risks, okay? I work better alone. Always have.
That sounds like Rico. Not you.
I'm done talking.
The end is gonna be when we do the final heist.
You're okay.
Which I hope is now.
I heard you.
Even if you did, you were broken.
No, it's me. Without Jalen's restraining bolt functioning, I'm just a battle droid. Infiltrate and terminate. Nothing else.
That was you.
I told him not to.
Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings them all together.
Hey, Kay.
Mom?
We need two slicers, right? Well, here's the best of the best.
Not her. A ship? A crew? Big job in the works? I always knew you could do it. I'm just here to make sure you finish strong.
Look, Kay, I get it. The score comes first. We need her. You need her. And that death mark's not going anywhere.
I can't remember if it's a mom or a sister. I think it's mom.
Good to have you back, old friend.
Well, looking forward to catching up, kiddo.
Oops.
Why are you here?
Jalen said you needed firepower, and rebellions aren't cheap. So.
How goes the fight?
Hi.
Last one. trans-accelerator.